In 1968, the whole world was exploding. There was Paris, Vietnam, Grosvenor Square, the counterculture. I think that gave me an edge to put into punk. It was a great year to come of age.
Kick out the jam! I done kicked them out!